Southside High School quarterback Richie Torres took the local high school football and some of the college football world by storm last season and into the spring. We're working on an in-depth story on Richie, his family, the program, and his community.
Growing up, I always knew I could probably go play for high school. You know, I thought I was, you know, high school. Like, high school was going to be, you know, where I could play quarterback. I never thought I'd take it to college. Like, that never crossed my mind. I always played football for fun. And I never thought, like, I just didn't think, I never really knew how big my arm was.
As we complete Richie's story, we'll have it for you, let you know when, on sportstonight.com.